We pray for all those who've stepped forward in those years of war. Diplomats who serve in dangerous posts, as we saw this day last year in Benghazi. Intelligence professionals, often unseen and unheralded, who protect us in every way. Our men and women in uniform who defend this country that we love. Today we remember not only those who died that September day, we pay solemn tribute to more than 6,700 patriots who have given their full measure since, military and civilians. We see their legacy in the friendships they forged, the attacks they prevented, the innocent lives they saved, and in their comrades in Afghanistan who are completing the mission and who, by the end of next year, will have helped to end this war. So this is the path that we've traveled together. These are the wounds that continue to heal. And this is the faith in God and each other that carries us through.